What we have here is an USC I've put in, which doesn't have motor braking enabled, which is this one here, and we have the original ESC in, which does have motor braking enabled. So I've had these motors for a long time. Another thing I want to show you is bearing wear. I need to replace these bearings. There we go.